Does a check have to be in your name? A check does not have to be in your name to be deposited. You can deposit checks made out to other individuals or entities if they endorse it to you by signing the back. Additionally, if the check is a third-party check, both the original payee and the endorsee must properly sign it. Ensure to follow your bank's specific policies to avoid any issues.